The primaries are different without that black woman shield. Ain't that right, Joe Biden? I see all y'all up in arms about this Joe Biden clip, this selectively edited clip, with Joe Biden inartfully making his point as he's prone to do. And that's fine, whatever his point was, I don't care to defend, certainly not defend or pile on. But I do think it's interesting how all of a sudden y'all are sitting up there talking about, oh, disinformation tactics are bad and we gotta fight them. Really? I didn't see that fucking energy when Kamala Harris was in the race. We called it Operation Block the Black Woman in the day that Kamala dropped out on Rogan. I talked about how Kamala was the victim of selectively edited clips. They still sharing that funky raggedy ass clip. But it was all key when Kamala ass was being dragged with all this disinformation, all these clips and shit like that. Y'all don't have a problem with it. Y'all let the bros perfect their tactics, get emboldened, grow in their ranks. But now the black boogie woman is out. So who's the new target? Joe Biden. Well, buckle up, bitches, because it's gonna get uglier from here on out. But guess what? I'm motherfucking retired from the primaries. I don't have a candidate in this race. Who I vote for will be determined when the time comes. Don't ask me. But I'm telling you right now, I don't have a dog in this fight. I will not be lifting a finger to defend Joe Biden's ass after he got his motherfucking ass on that debate stage and lied on Kamala Harris. Yeah, it was him and Tulsi lying on Kamala Harris, spreading disinformation. He didn't have a problem with disinformation then, now did he? So, you on your own, Joe, okay? I ain't got shit for him. I don't give a damn about y'all. Oh, he's gonna pick Kamala Harris. I believe him when I fucking see it. But in the meantime, I'm gonna be fucking doing my nails, drinking my wine, minding my business, and y'all can have fun for the next 6 months fighting off all these assholes on social media.